So here's our distribution, and we want to find what value is here such that the percent here is 5. That's the same as a proportion of 0.05. Well, first, what z-score should go here? We'll use the z-table to figure that out. This time we're going to look in the center of the z-table, and we're looking for 0.05. Here we have 0.0505 and 0.0495. That corresponds to a z-score of -1.64 and -1.65. Since 0.05 is right in the middle of them, then let's use the z-score that's right in the middle of those. So -1.645. Note that we found the z-score that corresponds to 0.05 being less than that. So this z-score is just the positive value of this, +1.645. Since the normal distribution is symmetric, then 0.05 would be greater than the positive of that z-score. So this is the z-score that we want, and now let's convert this to karma points. 1.645 equals the number of karma points minus the mean divided by the standard deviation. And now we can solve for x by multiplying 1.645 by 4.8 and adding 13. This is about 20.9. So if you've gotten on average 20.9 karma points per post, then you've gotten more karma points per post than 95% of students.